Especially her.
You keep the hell away from her.
Frank Serpo. I should have guessed. Are you the one in charge of this clusterfuck? Watch yourself with this guy. This freak would sell out his own mother. If he had one.
Take the immune down to the lab. The two others will come with me.
Lab?
Hey, do we look like goddamn guinea pigs to you?
I'm a citizen of the USA, man! I got motherfucking rights!
Back off, Serpo. But just stay out of it.
What the fuck, man?
Don't do that again. One less immune won't make any difference. Now take him to the lab.
You may have command over Palinai, but on this ship, I'm in charge and I have my orders.
Your orders are to follow my orders, Colonel. Would you like me to call your superiors?
Somebody tell me what the fuck is going on here.
They have a very high tolerance, Mr. Serpo. I've already administered 3 doses.
So how much longer? You said we'd have results by now.
Sir, this is uncharted territory. We'll need another day at least.
Just be careful. We don't want them dying on us.
What about the native woman, Yerima?
That's a more complicated case. She's being taken to another location.
Don't worry. I'm keeping a close eye.
Oh, God. Oh, my head.
Oh, what the hell happened? The motherfuckers drugged us.
Who are you?
Hey, we're talking to you.
I'm nobody, really.
You've been bitten. How long has it been?
Long enough. I guess it doesn't affect me.
Are you immune too?
So it seems.
What? They plant you here to spy on us?
Right. That's one beat to shit like this. It's all part of my cover.
So they tested you too?
Yeah. I'm guessing they're trying to figure out why we're all immune to this.
How'd you get here?
I was a soldier before the shit hit the fan. Part of a huge humanitarian search and rescue operation. And then that civilian arrived.
Serpo.
Right. Suddenly, the military was no longer in charge, and the rescue operation was called off.
So what are they up to?
All I know is there's a naval blockade around the entire archipelago. No one's allowed in or out. Whatever the fuck is going on, there's nothing to do with humanitarian efforts. That's pretty clear.
Christ, I'm still woozy from these bloody drugs.
Goddamn drugs. Where the hell's everybody else? What, did they take them while I was out?
This is Colonel Hardy. The ship's being compromised. If you're down in the hold, I'm opening all the cell doors.
I better get the hell out of here while I still can. Everybody's gone. This looks bad. Better find myself a weapon. Guess the captain don't know most of his crew is dead.
This is the captain. If anyone's still alive, fall back to the bridge.
Holy shit! Son of a bitch. She better not sink. You'll be clear now.
Whoever took care of that, you deserve accommodation. You just saved a lot of lives.
Thank you.
hang it is.
This piece of shit.
Better.
gonna tear this boat apart! I need to get this ship under control! We gotta get this ship under control or we're screwed!
Be that strong.
They're your problem now!
Can't just leave them here, they're civilians!
If I were you, I'd worry about your own survival, Colonel!
Serpo! You! Get up here! Captain! Come in!
Your captain's dead, soldier! Oh, shit! It's a goddamn rock!
We're on a collision course! We have to get to the bridge!
Yeah, we've got another problem!
We've got company! Shoot that bloody thing!
Watch your ass!
Incoming!
Adventures!
Bloody zombies! Fuck! Over there!
Here they come! They're coming! The zombies! Thank you.
But Jesus! Hold on!
Hey, wake up. You all right?
What happened? The ship,
get up. The ship's dead in the water. Can you walk?
I can try. Where am I?
Hal and I. But it's really not safe here on the beach. There's an infection, some sort of plague.
Again? Fuck me, man!
The whole island's gone to hell.
Yeah, I've been there before.
We'll talk later. Right now, you need to move. Head for the Paradise Survival Camp. Look for the big treehouse. You'll find other survivors there. Take this. In the meantime, I'll see if anyone else washed up on the beach. This storm was a disaster. You need to get patched up.
Pass up anything useful.
Thanks, mate.
We need to hold the bridge!
Help!
Kill them! Kill them all! More on the way! Get ready!
I'm glad you made it.
Thank God you're with us.
Am I glad to see you?
I'm stuck here because of that damn monsoon.
Yeah.
fucking die!
Dead. You sure? Oh, Christ, thank you. I thought I was never gonna get out of here. Here, you take this. You probably need it more than I do. Again, thank you.
That was close.
Oh, thanks,
I'm glad heaps. You made it.
Those monsters nearly caught me. Yeah, I heard from Harlow that you were coming. Oh, Jesus. I thought we were goners. Where the hell did you come from?
Wash up down on the beach. Listen, we gotta do something about that motherfucking bridge. Them things gonna keep using it to attack us.
You're not telling me anything I don't know. The bridge is our bloody weak spot. We've got some fences. Maybe securing the other entrances will slow them down. But I need you to put them up. Can you lend a hand?
I'm in.
I appreciate it. Grab the rolled fences and put them up in the designated spots.
Am I glad to see you?
Wasn't even supposed to be here. I'm stuck here because of that damn monsoon.
I just want to go home to Halai.
You don't look too good. You should eat something. I wonder how far this has spread. What if the rest of the world is gone?
Hey, y'all! Let's do it together!
Thank God you were here.
Fucking freaks!
We need to hold them back! Here they come!
They're coming from the gate!
We need to hold them back! Bloody hell, that was close. Struth. I was hoping it wouldn't come to that, but they would have overrun us. Now, the fences are working, but you were right about the bridge. We need to blow it. It's too dangerous. Take this flare gun and use it to ignite the barrels by the bridge.
Fuck it, freaks! I heard the explosion. You blew the damn bridge? Was that really necessary?
Oh, thank God you survived.
Yeah, now I owe you something, motherfucker.
Get up, you son of a bitch.
Whoa, I owe you
something too.
Apparently you've all met.
I know what it looks like, but I swear to God, I meant you no harm. That operation was out of my hands. It was Serpo.
So who was he?
He works for a private concern. His superiors own my superiors, and they're the ones calling the shots. I'm sorry for what they did to you, but there's no way that he...
What exactly are they doing here, Colonel?
The rumor is they're trying to weaponize this plague for use as a bioweapon. Being immune, my guess is your blood is essential for their research.
You knew this, yet you did nothing to stop them.
I'm a soldier. I follow orders.
Well, soldier, here's an order for you. Go fuck yourself.
Just listen to me. I can help you. There's a military outpost in Henderson, and I know the commanding officer. They have food, water, weapons, and a way off this bloody island.
Last time we trusted the army, they threw us in a cage.
Look, I understand how you feel, but we don't have much time here. This island, it's about to be nuked.
Nuked?
Yeah, we heard that same story on Benoit. Ain't no bombs fell there.
You sure about that?
This would explain all the air traffic recently. Choppers flying out with equipment crates.
That's right. They have to cover up what they've done here. And once they're through evacuating the island...
They're dropping a bomb?
Listen, I trust this asshole about as far as I can throw him. But if what he's saying is true, we should
need
hear
to
him
get
out
of this goddamn island.
Fuck me, man.
So, Henderson it is then.
If that's the case, then we're all coming with you.
All right then. Let's move. Only 5 of us are immune, so some of us should stay and defend the camp while the rest scout for a way out of here.
Good. Let's get to it.
All right, Colonel. But if you're lying to us, God help you, because we sure won't.
Hi, come here.
It might be worth speaking to Harlow. She seems to know all about the island.
I need your help.
Finding a boat is probably the smart thing to do. But we should stock up on supplies first. We don't know how long we'll be out there fighting the Reapers.
I used to run a lighthouse, you know, before this bloody mess started.
I wonder about how much Harlow knows about this island, about what's going on.
Listen, we need to talk. You and Hardy don't like each other very much, do you?
That motherfucker locked me up in the bottom of a ship. That's not something you forget.
That's not gonna cause any problems for the rest of us, is it? We've got enough to worry about.
I'm gonna fucking handle my own motherfucking problems, okay? Now point me in the direction of Henderson.
The jungle's flooded from the monsoons, so I think the only way is by the sea. One of the other guys here is from Halai, and he says it's a fishing village. They should still have boats. Once you get one of them, it shouldn't be hard to reach Henderson. When are you leaving?
Yeah.
Good. The sooner you get to Henderson, the sooner we get out of here.
As you can see, we each contribute to the team's safety and well-being with our own particular talents. If you bring us...
Thank God you came when you did. A lot of people have been dying around here.
Get out of here! You're attracting them!
I'm looking for a boat. Heard you have some. And I'm not leaving till I get one.
There are no boats. Go away!
Yeah, right. You about to give me a motherfucking boat.
The boats are gone. For Christ's sake, why do you think we're still here? Everyone who could leave is long gone.
The jungle's flooded, man. Wiped out. I need to find me a boat.
The inland marina might still have some, but it's been overrun. Everyone there was killed. If you survive long enough to find a boat, you can use it to cross the lagoon. There's a road over there, and it leads to Henderson.
Place cleaned out, Harlow. Need a boat in sight.
Shit, now what do we do?
Sound like there's a road to go to Henderson. Gotta cross a lagoon to get to it, though. That's where I'm headed.
All right, good luck.
Let's see what we got here.
Thank you.
getting up again. Take this. Please. You can have it. I have to go find my family now. Thank you.
Crawling with him. I'm gonna hit you up once I find a boat. Where the hell is it? Asshole's going down!
Thank you.
Boat look like it's in good shape, but... Wait, what? No engine? You should back the fuck off.
Hurt, huh?
Got my hands on a boat, Harlow.
Finally, some good news.
I'm gonna head across. Hopefully that road is still in one piece.
Okay, good luck.
Guess we won't be going this way. Henderson. Damn, so close. This road is toast. Completely gone. You wish. And you ought to know by now, we're gonna get fucked every time we turn around.
Get back to the only real choice at this point.
I'm tired of this shit.
Ah!
shit!
This is for you. It ain't much, but it's all I have at the moment. I thought that was it, you know? I thought they had me.
It's getting old.
Road you told me about is toast, man. Washed out. The marina's cleared out, though. So if you help me find another way, you can go nuts with them boats over there.
There's one brother who might be able to help you. but he's been gone for ages. We don't even know if he's still alive. Shame too, because he meant a lot to the people here. Saved a lot of souls. He's a missionary named Marcus Villa. He's not local, but he knows the island like the back of his hand. Anyway, when we ran out of food, he went to fetch some from a store not far from him. That whole area was overrun early on, though. So like I said, he could be dead.
I can do that.
Go look for Marcus. He's the only one who knows another way to Henderson.
To be praised.
Thank you for saving me.
Did the goat save you?
Yes, of course they did. I knew they would deliver me. My disciples did not share my faith, which is why they are now carrion. I tried to warn them, but would they listen? No, they would not.
Your name, Marcus?
Si, Marcus Villa is my name. And to whom do I owe my eternal gratitude?
The name's Sam B. I need your help getting into Henderson. Some guy said you know the way.
Henderson? Yes, of course I know the way.
You just went and fought those things? What if they beat you?
Weren't you afraid?
I'm immune to that damn virus. Shit can't touch me.
Remarkable. Truly remarkable. Are you the only one who is immune?
Nah, there's four more like me. We're using Paradise over there as a base.
Paradise? Yes, I know where that is. You are truly a blessing from the goats. Amazing. I'm afraid I need to ask you for one more favor, however. Just one more. My flock will survive this, for they are blessed people. Man can do nothing to us. Now then, there is a place where we keep our provisions, but it is overrun with the infected. Bring them to me, and I will tell you how to get to Henderson.
Aye.
Good. Bring me the good stuff. Oh, get the things.
out there.
Thanks for your help. Come on in.
How you like that?
You
I left some things
no,
in her
I life. Don't feel well. I need painkillers.
Since you're a doctor, I'm hoping you could give me some medical supplies.
In the rush to escape, I left my notebook back at my clinic in Halai. I used it to keep notes on how to create medicine from indigenous plants found here on the island. Once I have it, I can create medical kits. Get the book, and then collect the necessary ingredients.
I'm gonna get back to you.
I won't be able to help you until I get my book back. I need my book from my clinic.
Can you help me, please?
Here, I brought you your provisions. Now, how do I get to Henderson?
Truly a blessing from the gods. And now I will help you. There are Japanese bunkers and tunnels from World War II scattered across the island, and some of them should be accessible. One of the tunnels will lead you to a highway that directly connects to Henderson. I have maps in my hut, in the jungle near a village. One of them will show you the way.
Why the fuck you keep your stuff in the jungle?
I live to serve the people of Halai, but I prefer to live near the natives. Draw such strength from them. They have a rich culture, and I have learned so much. So much hidden knowledge, you see? But I ramble on. You must be in a hurry to leave.
I'm up for it.
I wish you luck, my friend.
They were supposed to.
Have you thought about checking the beach? Will you check on something for me?
I'm ready to get the hell out of here.
Is there anything I could do to help? I'm in. Anything I could do to help?
If I can electrify the fences, those damn things will fry when they run into them, but I need a power source. Cables and batteries should do it. Will you bring me some?
I can do that.
The cables are in a shack.
There's someone out there who might help us?
Standing around, shit. I was made to move. We need to get our asses to Henderson.
The WHO is working on a cure for this. We just need to hold on a bit longer.
Thank you.
Their village been beat to shit.
Oh, I wish I could fight like that. Come on upstairs. I thought that was it, you know? I thought they had me. This is for you. It's not much, but it's everything I have.
If you're looking for Marcus, he's not here.
I came to get something from his hut.
No one is coming in here. My brother is deathly ill. Do you understand?
Hey, man, sorry about your bro, but that don't change the fact that I need to get in there.
We were fine until you people came here. Now look what you have done, what you have unleashed. You want my help? Then you will help my brother.
You trying to lay this shit on me? Man, you got some stones. What's wrong with your brother?
His temperature keeps changing. One minute he has a fever, the next he is hit with chills. He gets the shakes. You bring him some medicine and I will let you in.
Copa said it.
Once you bring the medicine, I'll open the gate.
Harlow! Need some medical help.
What's going on? Are you injured?
Nah, I got some kid here who's sick. Need some medicine.
Hold on, I'll get Dr. Hansen. This is Dr. Hansen. I hear you need to help someone who's sick. But what's wrong with you?
I don't notice he got chills, shakes, and a fever. What do I do?
Lost in the monsoon. you can treat him with Jesuit's mark from the same Kona tree. There's a grove of them on a hill near the destroyed road. Once you have the bark, tell him to chew on it.
All right, thanks, Doc.
Ugly son of a bitch off me!
Maybe there's something in here. Nice. That's what I'm talking about.
shit, man! Okay. Thank you.
dog, it ain't right! Talk to a doctor. She said this'll help your brother.
What is this? No medicine?
Come on, little man, give me a break. This supposed to be the same thing.
You need to talk to my father. He will decide what to do.
Something for my son. Bring it to me. Come here.
Hey man, this is for your kid. We'll treat his illness.
What is this? The bark of a tree. I was expecting aspirin or antibiotics. I can go find my own tree bark.
Our medicine is all gone, but the doc told me this'll work.
If this doesn't work, I will come for you. Now, what do you want?
Marcus told me I could find a map in here.
Those are his things. Take whatever you want.
Marcus was keeping notes on the natives' rituals? Shit, I have to watch that crazy motherfucker. It's a picture of Marcus and some guy named Dr. Kessler. Marcus was a scientist? Nothing. Now, for fuck's sake. This ain't no map of the tunnels. Just some scribbling about the junk.
nothing.
Here's a map. I don't think it's the one we're looking for.
No, and I warn you not to be friends with that man.
Whoa, that crazy son of a bitch ain't my friend. Just needed his help, that's all.
His help? He doesn't help anyone. He's evil, that one. Pure evil. That's why the elders chased him away. I heard that he wanted to recreate the old rituals. The old, terrible rituals of the distant past. He was warned that those rituals only unleash evil, but he wouldn't listen. He kept trying and trying, and then the elders finally had enough. They banished him, told him never to come back.
What was he trying to do? What are those rituals about?
I need to care for my son. You want answers, you get them yourself, from Marcus.
Where's Marcus?
He's not here. Said he had to get to Paradise to meet the Blessed. Said that they're immune. He was all worked up. Couldn't wait to try a ritual or something. It wasn't making much sense.
I left some things in Halai.
Yeah.
Bring me more.
Since you're a doctor, I'm hoping you could give me some medical supply.
Once I have it, I can create medical kit.
Okay, what the hell?
My name's Maggie, and my group left a while ago. They went to find a place that was safer than this shack. They were headed to Hind. Hopefully nothing bad has happened.
Yep.
Yuri. Please, go look for my friends. Hey! Do you need anything? Can't go any lower, sorry. This trip isn't paying for itself.
Hey, can you help me, please?
I need medicine. I don't know what's wrong with me. I've tried everything. My stomach is killing me.
How can I say no?
We're here in a remote village, inland in the Jabba River, and I don't even know how to describe what's happening here. In fact, I probably shouldn't even be recording this, but it's not the first time. Plague has swept the town and people are panicking. Those
something.
We're fucked.
You let that lunatic in?
I know there are immune among you. Step forward and honor the goats. With your help, we will conquer the evil that has infected Palanai. You are the key that can save humankind.
Villa, get a fucking grip, man. Put that down.
You see?
Now!
You immune are the cure for this pestilence. And if you will not step forward and sacrifice yourself for the good of all, then you shall suffer a trial by fire. We must feast on your flesh to ensure the future of the human race.
Oh, damn it, this is all gonna go pear-shaped.
Arlo, where the fuck are you? Damn, woman! You need to get your ass back here!
Oh, God. I'm on my way!
Watch yourself!
Watch yourself!
Watch it!
Ah! You over, asshole!
Ow! Headshot!
Careful!